Hey guys, it's your boy JR back again, and you know what time it is, right? That's right, fitness is life. So as you can see, we have a bit of diversity inclusion here. We have the Caribbean, of course, St. Vincent, St. Lucia, Dominica, Jamaica, and you have all the flags, and you have Grenada right there as well, yeah? Don't forget. So we move on from the Caribbean on to Fiji, and you have the one and only Tams here.
Hi guys, nice to see you all. Welcome. As you can see, this is my beautiful island, lovely Fiji, still part of the Commonwealth with the Great Britain flag there, with the coat of arms. As you can see, artifacts, there's loads of tradition. We are also from the Africans, and so Fiji is mainly Egyptian, African. Our ancestors traveled all the way from there down to Fiji. As you can see, there's artifacts here. One of our greatest moments is the Rio Olympics, Fiji, the first ever gold medal, and to top it up, Princess Anne was there to deliver the medals. A proud moment in the history of Fiji. It took a month long. Nice for tuning in. See you guys later.
Then we move on to Nepal. Yeah.
It's all right. Someone goes with a police tent. This is Panos. This is Kaila. This is all our stuff for our food preparations. And this is how we serve our food.
You happy for a seat?
Yeah, I think so.
She served the wine. That's for just drinking water, served together with the food. This is where we are, do mix all our ingredients together, smash it up. Normally use it for cooking curries and stuff. This is Lord Buddha, he was born in Nepal. And this is the model. This is just to play around in festivals, any kind of culture programs or anything like that. We have these two cookeries here. This is normally for a ceremonial cookery, and this is the cookery that we use for everyday use. Thank you.
Okay, then we move on to the Black History Month, which we have in October. Some of the event that we did. Also on the TV here, you can see this is Dominica, presentation on Dominica, but you have all the different countries going on. Beautiful. Then we move around to Africa, the motherland, yeah? So you have like tradition stuff, you have the statues. I believe these are fertility statues, but I'll find out later on. Yeah, again, beautiful. India there, yeah? Of course, the legendary Gandhi. Beautiful India. And then we finish off with the UK. Yeah?
Dance you did earlier on.
Hope you like, subscribe, share, yeah? Short video, keep it nice and sweet.